engineers are problem solvers. This is an engineering class, and I want them to pick up engineering problem-solving skills. Problem-solving skills that go far beyond this one class. Engineering problem-solving is about taking a real-world problem, build a simplified model, and of course, solve that model for the variables we need. First, you have to evaluate the solution. Do they make sense? But the solutions help you understand the system better in a more quantitative way so that you can optimize it. And it is these problem-solving skills that are very critical for engineers, so we have to build them.
Before I had taken the class, I probably would have just gone straight into the problem, no background thinking, no pre-planning, and just trying to like brute force, solve it, try a bunch of things, fail a bunch of times, and then it would be very time consuming.
I felt like, okay, all I have to do is tell the students that these are the problem solving steps, and then they should just do those. This did not work. And it's about that time that I got exposed more to these active learning concepts. So we had to somehow break down those problem-solving steps or scaffold them so that the student actively engaged with the process. It gave birth to these worksheets that I use for problem-solving. And I have dedicated one day a week, one 50-minute class for problem solving, where we hand out physically these worksheets.
We were encouraged to work with the people at our table. It wasn't really an individual effort. You were meant to be working with everybody. We would stop, review, and then I could take count of, well, did I understand this question? Did I do it correctly? That way, I could be set up for success for the rest of the worksheet.
Whenever there is discussion, it is very rich, and questions come up that I would have never predicted, and that never would have come up in a lecture.
I think Professor Datta wants to make sure every student in his class feels included, which is why we have the group work. I think he wants everyone to get something out of every single class, which is why he'll come around and kind of see if everybody is doing okay, if we understand what's going on, if we have any questions.
In my student evaluation at the end of the semester, I see clearly that they're positive about this experience. So they feel more confident about solving problems as compared to my previous years.
Once you figure out how to frame the problem and what your approach is, everything becomes so much easier and so much quicker. So I think moving forward as an engineer, as a student even, I will need to be doing that and encouraging myself to continuously do that if I really truly want to be efficient.